my god.
Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Shirt off, shirt side, it falls
inside, and
what can I say?
Real freaky
smile.
The real
creepy smile.
Just started
smiling.
Did I say
one more?
Two, it does not relent.
One more.
Yeah.
Nice, Dex.
So what's your character?
My character?
Yeah.
The, complete, overly dressed douchebag golf player. He's terrible at golf, but he thinks he's good.
Nice.
No doubt.
I'm a frat boy. Supposed to be drinking Jaeger.
Or the squirrels.
Yeah. That's good.
Working?
Now I'm in character.
Andre. 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, shooting the plum bobber guy. I've been playing golf for 20 years. I don't know what this means.
Good.
We're gonna shoot the air counter. The guy that finishes the hole doesn't know what he shot. So he's gonna look back at the hole and count.
Do you know who does this?
I do. I do it every hole. Cigar guy. My dad.
And after taking pictures, I got a cigar in my mouth, I'm on the phone, I got a putter in my hand, I got a ball in the green.
Next picture is Sandbagger. We're gonna have John in the trap with a look like, must be my lucky day.
Sand trap. Good, Rob.
You know, turn around and face them a little bit more like,
I'm gonna get this one around and feel this truck tight.
You don't know what this is?
No.
This is the newest thing right here. This is you got the one club down to monitor your feet, and then your outside club lane for trajectory and height on the ball, and then you've got your cross balance with your fulcrum position in the median degree of 90 position, which is, you know, true to Pythagorean's theorem.
Over analytical guy. Yardage book guy.
Club thrower.
Delusional guy. Good.
Ready for battle.
Ball retriever guy.